Those warriors yelled, their voices were uninterrupted. They thrust the beam upon which was the plow. The knight stood fearless at the head of the ship. He trembled not. He struck with the mace. He broke the beam. The lion's arms swerved not.